In February 1942, soon after the Imperial Japanese government attacked Pearl Harbor, forcing the United States to enter World War II, President Franklin Delano Roosevelt issued Executive Order 9066. As a result, 120,000 people of Japanese ancestry who lived on the West Coast were forced to evacuate their homes, leaving their farms, business, and their possessions. Two-thirds of them were American citizens. There were 10 prison camps constructed by the government. My father, Joseph Sakakibara, and his family were taken to Minidoka, Idaho, from their home and small grocery business in Portland, Oregon.
Oh, My father was silent, my mother was in tears. I didn't know why I had to go. Where does this train take us? Where does this train take us? To the distant desert.
This train takes.